and this is one of the books. That's what we are celebrating today. Now, it depends where you are living, what was your basic food. But in this area, Murnong was most favoured.
It's something that I remember teach people when I first teach them how to drink.
Oh my God, what are we doing? For the moment, we're gonna relax and enjoy it, and wait and see what happens next. Here is the chocolate leaf. So many tubers were used by indigenous people, but we're also gonna have to experience with autumn burns, because spring burn at the beginning can be really good to get rid of. So I hope we get a nice size. Start to have quite a few, something like that, but it looks bigger because you've got not just one stand.